Here's my new form. I'm gonna put a piece of tape over that hole. With the silicone gaps. Here's my rough diagram. Parts are all ready. Another set of forms. I couldn't use the bottom forms because these needed to be a little bigger. Ready for the next phase. It's going to be 93 degrees here today. Then it's going to drop down soon. I'm going to cover this up with wet towels here in a minute. So I was able to remove those braces and finish it out in the middle. Ranger. Looking pretty good overall.